I always want to take into account what people see when they pull up. Before they talk to a secretary, before they meet with a teacher, before they see a principal, people get out of the cars and they look.
Bright and colorful is how Dr. Jamal Crawford hopes parents and students describe the outside of Kirkman Park Elementary. Right now,
old. It needs maintenance.
That's not the case.
Sometimes just in the hustle and bustle of a 180-day school year, they just kind of get overlooked.
Kirkman Park Elementary is one of 14 High Point schools that volunteers will help improve. People from local businesses, churches, and civic groups like Kiwanis Club, along with city leaders and political candidates, will get involved.
I think the opportunity for folks from the outside to come in and take a look at either the hills that public schools are climbing or just to come in and say, hey, what can I do? Is always a welcomed opportunity.
They will repaint some of the paw prints on the sidewalk outside the school this weekend. These rose bushes have already been planted.
What was here before?
Nothing.
These pictures captured volunteers working on landscaping at Ferndale Middle School.
Those little small details, they matter. They may not show up on a report card. They may not show up in the actual conference when you start talking about students, but over time they matter, and how we present ourselves matter.
Parents I spoke with are happy to hear people are giving up their time to give schools a boost.
It's always good to help, you know, help the schools to do stuff.
The kids are going to love it, and I think it's going to make them brighter and want to come and want to participate in more stuff.
The woman who came up with this idea